Oh boy. This is lovely. I thought I was gonna finish this with no problems. This is Sonic Genesis. What in the world was I expecting? This is not going to end well. Because guess what? I gotta do it all over again. Why game? Be slow down these great crunch. Why must I deal with this crap of a game again? God. I hate myself right now. What in the world was Sega smoking when they thought this was gonna be an okay game? I can't believe I even made it into that ring. What the? That was interesting. Next! Gone already! See ya! Cannot believe I actually got through that. My goodness. I don't say too much about the sounds this time around, but they are half-assed. I've heard far better sound quality on an actual Game Boy. Not to mention that the emulators, at least for the most part, should be enhancing that sound quality, so yay. Ugh. Let's see if I can actually get through Green Hill in my first part. Everything is blind! Leap of faith! Wow. Cheap slime. Why do I keep sliding? Doesn't Sonic have this thing called traction and friction on his side? Why? Whenever the... you pass a point thing, does it sound like you're sucking in helium? I just can't complain about this game, you know. Ugh. Not having played Sonic 06, I can't really speak for this game whether or not it's at worse or better. Ugh. Back. Yeah. I mean... yeah. You gotta be kidding me. Weren't you able to do this with just your jump? Automatically go so fast through the tubes. Curse. Earth is. I swear, all this stuff is just lucky. Anything I'm pulling off here is completely lucky. Oh, failure! You have more momentum than that in the actual one. I'm used to the actual one. Wow. This is pathetic. Here, you. Isn't the Game Boy Advance, technologically speaking, like 3 or 4 times faster than the supposed blast processing of the Genesis? Heck, I'm pretty sure I've seen more demanding things than this. Holy cow, I sped through that in 7 minutes? Crap, that means I have to go through some of the marble zone. Ugh! Curses to my... Ah! Damn fireball seemingly coming out of... No, what? You've got to be kidding me! Alright. Why am I still moving? Alright. Let's do this. And... Okay. Ah, you gotta be kidding. Ah. Got it. No. Ah, shoot. Oh boy, this is so fun. Why am I going that slowly? Look! I cannot control! I literally had my finger off that key at one point. Goodness. Can you... be any more inconsistent with your speed! Ah, I'm not gonna go for it. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, momentum, work when it's at your best. Yes, I actually didn't encounter that bug again. Hated that glitch so much. Okay, come on. I cannot deal with the slowdown. The slowdown! Don't worry, the slowdowns allow you to make precise movements. Because they take so long anyway. I should already be past this zone. Or at least past Act 2. Oh boy, this is fun. I wasn't even under that! What? Oh goodness! Ah! Oh! Man! This just cannot! Shield! Goodness! No! Man, so much of this stuff is scary. No! All I want to do is get up there. Come on. No! Where'd that come from? No! Come on! Slowly but surely. talk about already getting pissed. Am I finally past? Yes, I am! Thank you! He says I've got two more acts to go. Why did my momentum just stop there? Really? Walls don't stop your momentum, but oh, a slope can? I don't care if you're jumping off as joy, no! You won't catch me twice. My goodness, this momentum shifting is really annoying me. Annoying more than the screen crunch. Again, don't get me wrong. I'm great at the Genesis versions of Sonic. I love the Genesis versions of Sonic. But this, there's no excuse for this. There really isn't. This is the worst port ever! Without question. And of course, it does seem sort of ridiculous for me to be bashing on a game that's already been agreed on as bad, but I just feel I have to state it. And I've played some games that are out there, and for this to be an official game, this is absolutely pathetic. I just don't see what Sega was thinking. Okay, they just got Sonic the Hedgehog, which was a not so phenomenal game, let's say. Because maybe in Sega's mind it's phenomenal. It's okay. God knows what they're smoking now. So let's make an even worse! So let's make an even lazier job! Won't you say it's Sonic the Hedgehog? The Genesis port, which everyone loves, right? Everyone loves Sonic the Hedgehog for Genesis. Everyone hates, who loves that game, hates this game. Again, beating a dead horse here. But really, there's not much else I can say to pass the time. I need it. I need this. Maybe I can actually get through two zones in one! Where's the random speed ups and slowdowns? And the blind jump goes unheeded. Right. Let's go, Sonic the Snail. Again, as far as graphics go, they're okay. I can't say everything suffered because I can't say nothing suffered because of the close-ups now. But holy cow! Yeah. All right. I got this. No. Yet. Don't you even... Ugh! So ridiculous controlling him! No! And another blind jump that sucked. Let go. Bust some blocks. Okay, screw this. Sorry, I had to do that. That was absolutely ridiculous. I should ever be waiting that long in a Sonic game to do anything. Period. Alright, come on. Don't die, yes. Surprised that this port really didn't bring up too many more bugs than in the original, judging by what a phenomenal job they did with Sonic 06. Again, I can say for Sonic 06, okay, they were rushed. What can you say for this? This is a game that's already been made and has been proven to be good. No, they had to screw with us. No! Thought that was a secret. Momentum! Trust me, you do not know what you've gotten yourself into when you play this until you've played it. Pressing anything there, and look at how fast I went on it. One whirl! Ah! I keep on forgetting, you have to literally be pressing left to stop right when you land. Feels worse than Kid Icarus, honestly. Any day now. No! Nuts! You don't. I'm trying to find it. What the? How is that even? Oh no. Whew. No. How? Holy cow. Whew. I have been saved. Oh wait, there's one. Boy, this is gonna be a long part. Oh my gosh. I'm already tired of this. Can this please end? Now I actually have to be careful. I'm not confident in my abilities at all in this game. So unless I have a ring, you're gonna see me treading God knows how carefully. Yes, no, maybe. Yes. More freaking slow down. No. Momentum kill. Screw this! Ah, oh, you gotta be shitting me. No! No! How did I lose invincibility so quickly though? Oh great. What is this like when I'm screwed? What the hell is that? I can't even explain what just happened. I'm absolutely baffled. So the times I have to die when I get squished on in between the lava and those falling blocks, I don't die. Wait. No! When I get hit by lava and then get sent launched into a stationary object, all of a sudden I die. Tell me what part of that makes sense. I'm gonna go right this time. Oh, there is no right. Okay. Going left. After last time, can't even believe my excitement right now. Yes! That momentum always kills me. That block doesn't even slow me down. Can this part go any faster? Turbo time! Yes! I got very lucky with those spikes. Yes! Oh, my savior! Extra lives! Yeah! My nemesis! Screen crunch! I thought we would never meet again. Ah! In case this part wasn't ever hard enough. Here, let's put fireballs! This stuff was tedious as it is! No one! And I mean no one! Requires the extra difficulty, and that sounds like Sonic is sucking helium yet again. But in a different concentrated amount. Fine. Freaking blocks at super slow speed. It's got no! Cursing momentum. I swear, I was pressing right, basically the whole way. Don't worry, you'll get there soon enough. This screen crunch is abominable. These slowdowns are even more abominable. And why do I feel like I was here? Wait, that's right, because it feels like I was. Except it wasn't actually. Oh shoot! I would like to see that a bit more in advance. Oh. Line jumps suck. Ugh, platforming can never have line jumps. Line leaps of faith. What are you thinking? What about Nintendo saying like, oh yeah, don't worry, we'll endorse it. First! You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna be here forever! God. Help me! I hate you, Sonic Genesis! I hate you! I keep beating down a dead horse, but it's with reason! Good reason, and I found another extra life. Thank God this place has like 500. Ah! And that right there, folks, is why screen crunch sucks. The end. That scared the wits out of me. You don't know. Wow, how lucky I was there. Ah, crap. Instantly not lucky. again, people. It would really be nice to know what's coming up. Holy cow! I can't believe I almost made that! Yeah. Random popping spikes. Popping out spikes. My biggest weakness. What the? But how? How? What was there to damage me? I want to kill the physics of this game. I want the physics of and this game to die in a fire. This game shouldn't exist. And it will always be questioned. Getting curse this momentum. What? Damn it! I'm not scootering! Goodness, that blunt, that leap of faith! Come on! Aha! I have defeated you once again! Why does Sonic levitate whenever he looks up? I just realized that. Well, after 33 minutes, finally gotten through the two zones that I got through before. Yay. I have already lost enough sanity in a day. I'm finished. So this was Mega Man X2100, and this was Abominable Gaming Let's Play Sonic Genesis Part 1 yet again. Yay! Ugh. Final words. Sonic Genesis, I hate you. That is all. This is Mega Man X2100, signing off.